welcome to day 32. Now that we're in July, it's going to be a lot more difficult for me to remember what day I'm up to, but welcome to day 32. I am leaving Western Australia today. We are heading to Darwin for, I think it's 4 nights, it might be 5 nights, and it's now 10 a.m. and I'm checking out of my hotel. I'm going to miss sleeping in a real bed. I'm staying at a hostel in Darwin and I'm not even remotely looking forward to it. I've loved Western Australia, it's been a lot of fun. Had a great time hanging out with Daniel and Elle, and Perth itself seems pretty cool, and Fremantle was cool yesterday. I didn't do as much stuff as I was supposed to do, but I'll just have to catch it next time because I just ran out of time yesterday. But it's been good, I like it out here. It's going to be so hot in Darwin, it's going to be like 32 degrees and humid.